Hey there, zombie hunters. Jaxel here. Welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die Alpha 15. So I've been going over my what my abilities are here, and well, I can't craft. I want to be able to craft that, so we're gonna buy the magnum or the those two, because I could, if I can find any calipers, I'll be fucking happy as hell. We're gonna get the shotgun shells as well, and the 7.62. Why not? But the only thing that's holding us back is calipers. Now, I am thinking what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick little road trip here. I'm going to go re-scout this town, see if there's anything on this side of town that I missed. And hopefully I can find some calipers, because damn it, I need calipers. So let's get this on the road here. See if there's anything in the bike. Nope. Okay. We've got a wrench. We don't really need one, but we're going to bring one anyway. Let's get those on the bar. And we have a little bit of food with us, so that'll keep us going. And we'll find anything else we need on the way. So this is the way we're heading. Early enough. I should be able to get there and back in relatively quick time. If there's another working stiffs in town, that would be fucking awesome, but I don't think there is. I think I'm gonna have to hightail it somewhere else. There's gotta be calipers somewhere here for me, though. Definitely in dire need of calipers. Oh, keep out of the burning area. We don't need to be dealing with fucking setting ourselves on fire right now. Is it a passing gas? Okay, we're going to loot the passing gas here. Because that has a good opportunity for us to get something here. Okay, we got to have some fun here. Let's grab this before anyone gets dumb. I can hear somebody whacking around. Oh, I can see you're just gonna wanna keep coming on over, causing trouble. Hello. Take everything that I can get here. Well, within reason. Well, let's get our way in here. Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa. I got cocky there. Don't get cocky. Okay, let's come back out here and do this because I have a sneaky feeling. Come on. Just die, you piece of shit. There we go. Oh, hello. There we go. Thank you. Oh, he's almost through that door. Well, I guess it's time to loot these fuckers up. Well, let's get this done here. A little bit of gas for the ride home. Okay, is there a street lamp out here? Yeah, perfect. Okay, that's something I wanted to try taking apart. Somebody told me that if I take apart these... Nope, not that. I guess I'd have to do that part. Someone said that those have mechanical parts to them. So let's see if it does. Okay, that was just a lot of electrical parts. I'm not wasting my time on that again. Alright, anything else? Ooh, we need those. Okay, let's get in here and get this place finished off. And where's my damn axe? There we go. Anything? Nope. Nope. Fuck, that was lame. Oh, come on. Give me my calipers. No, a hammer. Fuck you. Alright, we gotta hurry up and do this. Oh, I was, what a mess. That bunny lives for another day. Okay, Bob's, ooh, that's nice. Okay, we're gonna scrap that. And, yeah, we can scrap that. We can make those. And quite honestly, I'll find more dead bodies and more sandwiches. Fuck, I don't have time for that shit. And nothing else. No backpack or anything up here? Ah, fuck ye. Okay, let's get this place finished off. Oh, broke my fucking leg. For real? Well, now I just need some cloth. Don't I now? Well, actually, before we rip something up, let's go in here and... Because you just never know. Nope. Alrighty. I'm looking for cloth. I can probably find some if I find a couple more shirts. Damn it. Alright. I'm probably not going to be able to grab anything more because I'm full up. Well, I could probably scrap a few things. Anything good? Come on, come on. Ah, paper. I'll take paper. What I really need is fucking calipers, damn it. Alright. Where is it? Where is it? Let's quickly crack this fucker open. Ooh, yeah. Okay. We're going to scrap that. We're going to scrap that. We'll scrap that. Yes, I'm scrapping the brass. That's because I need the space. I can't be bothered. We're going to scrap the hammer, too. Fuck. For now, that's good. Now, what's this at? What do we got for a barrel in there? Okay, the one I already have is better, but whatever. That can just be upgrade. I'll take it. Okay, so I got the one working stiffs, and is there another pump out here? No. All right, we're out of this place. Blowing this popsicle stand. I'm gonna quickly dump off. I'm gonna go in the other place over here and see if there's a cash register really quick. First things first, so let's dump the shit that we know for sure that doesn't stack that we actually want. And a few things that do stack. Oh, those we're gonna scrap. Just because I can't see how keeping that whole does me any favors. Same with that. There we are. And now we can make ourselves a splint. There we go. Oh, get off the bike. Okay, let's quickly get in this place. The door's already fucking open. I love it. I hear footsteps. Come on. Are you on the roof? Or no, you're walking down the road. Okay, bitch. Alright, let's get in here and get this place done. If there's an office chair, I'll take it. I don't really want to see. I don't want to scrap those. I know I can get mechanical parts from those, but I don't want to waste them, because I know they'll respawn, and who knows? Maybe I get what I need out of that respawn. Alright, we get what we need. And yes, I know I repaired that because I'm repairing it for the sake of getting my tailoring up. Actually, I don't know why I put the wrench back on the bar. It's not like I need it. Oh man, this is nice. Two bookshelves, really? Two bookshelves that are fucking empty. Fuck you. Alright, let's quickly pop this. I hope it's gonna be good. I hope I get something I actually need out of this one. That'd be very nice. And then we're gonna get motoring on. We want to get back to the next home, or the next next town. Yeah, that's not bad. We'll take it. And let's see if there's a dead guy on the roof. Maybe a backpack. Oh, come on, get up here. Backpack. Man, I'm so glad I got the Quality Joe perk. I really am. Like, that was, to me, that's just points well spent. Scavenging takes way too long to fucking get up. Especially for me, because I don't, you know, when you don't go out as often, I find I don't need to. Then I don't really get what I need to keep the game rolling. Alright, let's see here. No noises? Okay, we're good. Oh, oh. Whoa, fuck. Good job, dummy. Alright. Let's dump our shit again. Alright. Ours is better. We can drop that in there, definitely. And we need to use that if we actually want it to help us. And I figure that probably should be good for right now. We'll drink that right away. Good to go. Alright, let's take a look at our map. We're at a crossroads. I'm gonna head up north. Fuck it. Well, folks, I think I'm going to leave this road trip here. I'm going to say thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And in the next episode, we will continue looting up this town and taking a boo and seeing if we can actually find a working stiff, which I think there's one right over there. Maybe we get, or oh, maybe that's a crack a book. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see in the next episode. Alrighty, folks. Thanks for watching. Peace out and happy hunting.